This ball shooter is a terrific toy and can be easily made at home from an old plastic bottle, two rubber bands, scissors, and some thread. Take a hard plastic bottle and cut it about 10 centimeters from the lid end. So you basically get a kind of a conical cup. Mark four points at right angles and make 1 centimeter deep cuts. Now these cuts are essential for placing two rubber bands. Now having cut the bottle, you can actually see the quarter section. Then take two rubber bands and slip it between two cuts. It will be like a semicircle. Place the other rubber band at right angles to this, so you would see a kind of a cross wire, a junction of the two rubber bands. Now make a hole in the lid of the bottle by rotating a sharp scissors. Tie a strong thread on the junctions of both rubber bands and weave it gently through the lid and tie a plastic bead at the end of this thread. The thread would be the trigger. If you pull the thread, the rubber bands come down, that they form the spring, and a ball kept on top is propelled up. Now decorated with colored tape, place a ping pong bottle, a ball on top, and then pull the thread, and the ball just goes up in the air 12 feet, and then you catch it. It's a delightful toy.